walked into a restaurant. My long-haired friend and me, we sat down at the table, but the waiter didn't see. So we called him over. He looked a little peeved. He said, "You're bad for business." Then I asked his boat to leave. We didn't want no trouble, so we said no more. Just picked up our belongings, headed for the door.
Oh,